two of the five-tier pantry racks with the wooden shelves. So the reviews on this are absolutely fabulous. There is no question about whether or not you love this one. The answer is yes. The answer is yes, you do love it. I'm gonna go through the colors that we have because we've got quite a few colors. But this one has really has it all. It has a decorative element to it, has a practical element to it, and it's everything you love about origami. So I'm showing you the red. It comes with these pieces of wood. So you've got the shelves are like this, but you could take the pieces of wood and turn them into wood shelves. And it's up to you where you want them, where you want to put them. You could, you know, take all of them and put them on one, leave the other one without any, however you want to do it. So this is the red. You get two of the red, or, and I think these are all the colors right here. So I've got it available in black, vintage bronze, which is, this is the original colors in origami. It was pewter and vintage bronze. And then we also have white. I just showed you the red. Navy is available. We also have, excuse me, sage. What did I do? And turquoise. So those are the colors. Those are the colors that we have. So we have some, we also have burgundy. And that's, is that the only other color? Pink. And silver, okay. I know we have silver and pewter. So one is a little bit kind of brighter and the pewter's a little darker. So, sorry, we're having some technical difficulty. I'm glad that I wasn't the only one who did that. All right, so this one's the pewter and it has black wood. The vintage bronze has like a, you know, like a regular, let's see, walnut color. And then the black has black wood. This is the white, but let's go over to Tracy. You're getting two of these. And I will say the reviews on origami, Tracy, are just so phenomenal. I actually brought some out and I'll read them later on in the presentation, but it's like everybody loves these. It's one of the most beloved, best reviewed lines we have here at the network.
Yeah, and everybody loves this two-pack. You know, back in the day, we used to just sell like a single pantry rack, and that was great and all, but so many people got one home and wanted a second one, but then when they would go back to get it, they didn't have a matching color, so we introduced a two-pack, and since we've done that, it's been screaming, and people love it. And I think people love it for a really good reason, because it's kind of like that Goldilocks of a size, that sweet spot, okay? It stands just over 5 feet tall, but look at this, Helen.
Yeah.
It's less than a foot off of the wall. So we're talking about, you know, not a big bulky rack system that you would have in your house. And it's gonna hold 100 pounds per shelf, I mean, per rack, okay? So with the two pack, you're getting 200 pounds worth of weight. Also, it's origami. So if you're new to the line, if you're not familiar with it, I want you to take away from this presentation, it comes down to quality and convenience. So when I say quality, okay, powder-coated steel. When I say convenience, don't blink, ready? This is how it comes, flat packed like this. You open it up, all right? All the shelves fall perfectly into place. Here's your origami toggle right here. You feed that through, you press it down. Now all the shelves are locked and loaded. This top shelf right here is already attached. Swing this over and you're done. That's it. Now, the cool thing about this is that we're actually including four of these wooden planks. Now, I say four per shelf. So in all, you're getting eight. So you can completely customize your two-pack any way that you want. You can do four and four, you can do, you know, six and two, you can do all eight on one, completely up to you. But now this gives you a flat surface. So if you are storing things like your rice cooker or your toaster, the things that have like little feet in there, they're not gonna fall through the grates. They're not gonna get all wobbly and topple over. It gives you that nice, safe, secure spot. Remember, just over 5 feet, 2 feet across, less than a foot off of the wall, and each shelf holds 20 pounds. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 100 pounds worth of weight.
Oh my gosh. You know, I know you must have talked about the dimensions, but I like that they're sort of the perfect size to be, you know, indoor or outdoor. I mean, you could have these in the garage and store things on them. You could have them in the kitchen. I mean, they're very, very versatile, and you're getting two of them for this price. And we're doing five flex pay. So we have 5 months to pay it off with no interest, no fee, $31.99. And I did bring some reviews that I'd like to share with you. Over in California, excellent product, fits in tight spaces, sturdy, got the burgundy color. It is really beautiful, and we do have burgundy available. Over in Illinois, these shelves are great. I love the wooden inserts, so easy to put together. I give these shelves 5 stars. Here's another one. These shelves are perfect fit for my laundry room, very sturdy. I mean, I could just go on and on and on because there's so many reviews, but I think that... Now, let me just ask you this. Can you do the wheels on or off, or is it you have to have the wheels on these?
No, totally up to you. And listen, they don't come with the wheels on. If you want to put the wheels on, it's like screwing in a light bulb. Actually, if you keep it stationary and you don't have the wheels on, you can get about 10 more pounds per shelf. So it's about 30 pounds per shelf. You know, but I'm telling you, when you get a storage system home that has wheels, Helen, it really makes life easier. So let's say you're using it in the pantry and you have just like a teeny tiny little nook for a pantry. You wheel this in. Let's say there's not even enough room for you to get in there as well, along with the rack. Well, how would you get to the stuff that's way on the other end? You know, now you just wheel that out, get what you want, and wheel it back in. I think where you are, Helen, don't we have a demonstration where we have a table full of stuff?
Yes.
And everything on that table is actually on that one rack. Remember, you're getting two. It's on that one rack. To me, that just goes to show you that, yeah, it's a little bit smaller. You know, it's a smaller footprint. But that doesn't mean it's not a workhorse. You know, I tell you, I don't love going to the grocery store right now. Actually, my oldest just started driving, and I make her go to the grocery store these days. But when we come in, we've got tons of bags. Mm-hmm. There's so much stuff. And I put it all on the countertop, and I'm like, where in the world is all this stuff going to go? You know, now you're able to have this. And because it is on wheels, you can have a pantry wherever you want a pantry. Let's say you have a basement and there's a door to the basement right there. You're actually able to put a pantry right in front of that door. Why? Because now you can just wheel it out of the way to get down to the basement. That's just one of the reviews I read. I was like, oh, that's a great idea. But again, you're getting 4 planks. Powder-coated steel means it will not rust, it won't chip, it won't corrode. So that means that if you want to put this outside on the patio and put, you know, rolled up towels or the bug spray or the sunscreen or the pool toys, you can do that. If you want to put an herb garden right here, you can do that. If you want to put spring flowers, perfect for that. Why? Because if it gets wet, if you water the flowers and all the water comes down, it won't rust, it won't chip or corrode. What about the bathroom? Hello? Less than a foot off of the wall, that means that you can take the steamiest, hottest showers, and this is not going to be too big, too bulky. It's not going to bow. It's not going to buckle. You know, it's not going to melt. So this is really a phenomenal solution. And do that. Go through each room in your house. Do like a little mental inventory and ask yourself, hey, would the laundry room benefit from something like this? Probably. Kitchen? Yep. Bathroom? Check. Craft room? Yep. Guest room, kids room, your master room. Absolutely. This is going to be that go-to. And it's so easy because you don't have to assemble anything. It comes fully assembled. I think we all can relate to those old school stories before origami was in our lives when we brought that big box home and we could hear all the moving pieces inside. And what'd you do? I kicked it to the side. I was like, oh, that's not happening today. You know, but look at this. Open. It falls into place. You've got your famous origami clasp right here. There, you feed that through, you push it down, now they're secure, and that's it.
Yeah, and you know, one of the reasons why we did a 2-pack, if you're just tuning in, you are getting 2, is because so many times when people, our customers, buy origami, they come back and buy a second one. They come back and buy a second one. It is like a potato chip, what you were saying, Tracy. It's like when you buy one, you want another one. So we're starting you off with 2 of them because we know you're gonna want 2 of them. By the way, if you bought like the kitchen cart in the red, this is gonna match. Let me go over to the colors because I do have some updates. If you bought other items in origami like the kitchen cart and you wanna get these for your kitchen in turquoise, this is the exact match. However, I have 63 orders left in the turquoise. I do have sage. We don't have silver out here, but I do have a silver, navy. I also have a burgundy. It's not out here, but I do have burgundy. Here's red. It's on hsn.com if you want to see the colors. Black, vintage bronze. This is the original pewter. So if you have more origami, all of these, the original vintage bronze, the original black, and then white, of course. And you know, white comes in about, you go to a paint store, there's about 100 different whites. But you know, these all match all your origami. The red will match the red, the turquoise with the turquoise. So here's the burgundy on hsn.com. The red is like a little brighter and the burgundy is like a richer wine color. So we also have pink. You haven't seen that, and it's pretty limited, but we do have it available in a pretty pink, and one of my favorite colors. You can tell by my shirt and my earrings, one of my favorite colors. But we have, again, this is a really a customer pick. Read the reviews. We're doing two of them, and the special today is we're giving you 5 months to pay them off. Now, let me also tell you, this would be a perfect item if you don't have an HSN card. You're new, and you're like, you know, I was thinking about getting an HSN card. You could save $40 on this. This is a great item to use that bonus coupon. You get $40 off a single item when you open and use the HSN card by April 4th. So visit hsn.com. You put the word HSN card in the search, or you can call the free 800 number. Talk to a real live person. Get a, you know, your HSN card in a minute. 695-1418. Or you can call the number on your screen. We'll get you to the right person. You can go to hsn.com. It's super easy. But I have the HSN card as my default payment. You get that $40 off. It's $119.95. And if you're, you know, once you have the card, you card holders know that are watching, you get a lot of benefits. There's a lot of things. We send you coupons. We give, you know, VIP returns. So there's lots of things, extra flex pay, all sorts of stuff you get with having the HSN card. But I'm just mentioning it because that is the biggest coupon that we ever do is the $40 off. And you're getting two of them. These are so, you know, and I know, Tracy, we've talked about it, those closets where you have it in like this, you open it up and you just slide it out. Like maybe you have all your spices in the pantry and you only have this much room and you just slide it out, you get what you want and you slide it back into the pantry. I know a lot of people use this that way. I think you will love it. You can use this in your living room for books. You can use this, you know, I mean, there's so many different, obviously it is a very versatile item and it's something with powder coated steel, it's gonna last and last and last.
I think with when Rebecca had on the shoe rack, we were talking about customizing your closets and stuff. I mean, what better way to customize your closet than grab this and let's say you put two of them side by side, all right? So. Let's say, because remember, you're getting those wooden planks, so you can definitely put shoes on this as well. But if you put them side by side, this is completely customizable, all right? It's only 2 feet across when it's side by side like this. So you're able to, like you said, wheel it out, get what you want, and, you know, grab that shoes, grab that pocketbook, grab that scarf. It's super easy. Great design features with this as well. They could put a nice little lip on here. So let's say you are using it for the pantry. You know, notice this, that the cans don't come running off. They just kind of like settle in there like that. So it really is easy. Remember, powder.